takedown. Batmobile assisted takedown. What's good, y'all? Sai here and welcome, or welcome back to, I have no clue because I actually haven't decided what to record today.
Bruh.
But we are going to spin a wheel between Saints Row and Batman Arkham Knight. So we're going to spin a wheel and I'll tell you what we get. Let's see what we get. Alright, looks like we got Batman Arkham Knight. So, I've played some of the Arkham games before. I've played the main ones, Arkham Asylum and Arkham City, and all that. I'm waiting for Gotham Knights? Gotham Knights? I think it's called Gotham Knights, but, here we are playing Arkham City. Arkham Knight, I meant. My bad, y'all. And let me just tell y'all, if y'all haven't played an Arkham game, Arkham Batman is built so different. This man beats the entire rogue gallery in one night. So, also, I'm going to let you guys decide what our next game is going to be because I have them right here, right in front of me, actually. So, I'll show you guys what we have. And you guys tell me you guys want Dragon Ball or Near Replicant. Yeah, Near Replicant. I have no idea what this game is about. I'll probably choose regardless because you guys never comment on my videos. But without further ado, let's get right into it. All right, y'all, we jumping in.
I've got you under my skin.
This is a good song right here. What y'all know about this?
I've got you.
I don't know nothing about it either.
Deep in the heart of me.
What is going on?
So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me.
Oh, we're looking at the Joker, of course.
I've got you.
That's what's going on. That's right, because he did die in Arkham City. Whoops.
I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats in my ear.
Don't you know, little
fool, you never can win.
Okay.
Use your mentality. Wake up.
Good look transition.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Like, bro. I'm too hyped for this game, bro. Oh my.
9 months ago, goodness. Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Xavier, Cobain. let me never do that again, bro. Oh, I'm playing as the officer. Okay. Can we look around? Wait. Missing Henry Adams. Important. Taste
thanks.
The real taste.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey.
So, left her a tip. That's
what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what?
Wait,
make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Wayne Enterprises pledges
$300 million. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Redevelopment. Bruce, it's not happening, bro. It's not working.
Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Batman was supposed to be that sounds so good.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy small.
You know who this motherfucker look like, low-key? Look!
Smoking over there in the corner booth.
Bro, just let him do his thing, bro.
I'll have a word.
Noah, you right. You're in here trying to enjoy their meal. My bad, bro. My bad. What are you looking at, bro? Oh my golly. Oh, we got some people of color up in here with masks. I see y'all. Bro, look at me. Oh no. That's dude from Lucius Fox from the Telltale games.
I wish I had one yard. I'd probably use it too.
Oh my goodness. Oh, he's sitting all alone. Where are your friends at, brother? We ain't got too many.
We spent it all.
Too many. I can't say that because I'll probably get demonetized. Y'all doing good though. Y'all doing good. That table higher than the other one? No, it's not. Can't be. Nah, bro. You ain't fooling me because I already know what it is. But go ahead, do your thing.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Oh my god. Y'all saw how fast he did that? Oh my god. This man done sent me to the land down under. Y'all know what land that is. Oh my goodness. Don't come over here. Don't come over here. Oh, get off me. Not supposed to be doing something? Oh, I could shoot. I'm not gonna shoot none of these people because they're literally all just civilians too. Look at the sky out there, bro. Oh no, bro. I should've shot him, shouldn't I? They crazy in this game, y'all. They're not joking. Oh my goodness! Suspected chemical weapon attack in Gotham, of course.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Let me not get any high hopes, because I know how they feel about Superman in games. Since we haven't gotten a good Superman game in about 10, 15 years.
Your only warning.
Let's be honest. Yo, bro, you look nice. It looks nice to see you again. Oh my god. Evacuation bus 68. They got lucky, they weren't on 69.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
Wow.
Today, not
wow.
so many.
Wow. That's where it all happened too, bro. We out here like that, Rocksteady?
The only
oh my
people
God.
Left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Of course.
Gotham's finest.
Scum.
Scum.
Criminal.
Worse. Criminal.
What y'all know
about that criminal? Huh? What y'all know about that criminal? Let me stop.
To stop them.
If you know, you know. Watch me clean up the entire world's gallery in one night.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight,
still look like it's a lot of people.
Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Oh my god, bro. I hate to say it, y'all, I don't care what y'all think, Batman is the best superhero. Look at him, bro. Look. Look. Yes, sir. Oh my God, bro. I've been waiting for this moment, bro. I've been waiting to play this game, bro. I've been waiting so long
for
this game, y'all don't understand. I almost played it without y'all, though. For real. I was thinking about it.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the
city. Wait a minute.
If you find...
Whoa. I just realized something, y'all. My bad. My bad. I am so sorry, bro. Subtitles was not on, bro. I'm so sorry.
Tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical
weapon? Yes, bro.
Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units. Even you got a little bat symbol on the computer game, bro. Stop playing that.
Hey,
and he's already
Batman.
Gone. Yep.
Every damn time.
You already know.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Okay. Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow he always does. Okay, I'm sending through this worker's location. Be careful. It's not looking good.
Girl, you're talking to Arkham Batman. If it was any other Batman, I would be worried. But we're talking about Arkham Batman. This man probably punches tanks for a living, bro.
Yeah, I fought Batman once. Broke my arm in three places. But the way I see it, lightning ain't gonna strike.
Really? Oh my God, bro! Arkham Batman is. Did y'all see how he slammed down on him, bro? Whoa! Tell him, Batman. Tell him. Oh. Oh my God, bro! Jesus. Y'all know what? Can't even say nothing. Man, it's just built so differently, bro. Arkham Batman we talking about, bro. It sure is. Don't run, come on now. Y'all wanted to fight? Fight somebody your own size. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God, the elbow of justice, bro. Oh my God.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, watch out, Batman, do something. He did that last second. This man's reflexes are terrifying.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
How are we finna do this, Bat?
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
How are we finna do this, Bat? Oh my God, bro.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
No, bro, this is too much. This game is too much.
Paul
call off your men.
Again, it's too much, bro.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? My God, bro.
Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Let oh, 5-6 is done for, bro. I'm right on it, bro.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate.
You guys are welcome to run up on me. Don't try it though. I wouldn't suggest it. Y'all are trying it. All right, come on. Man. Ooh. Whoa. Oh my God! I gotta remember to evade. I would be trying to get combos. What was that, Batman? He said he did that slowly too. You wanted to be in the moment, bro. Come on, try something. You telling me that put you down, bro? You're so weak. Y'all know what this remind me of? Oh my God, bro. I'm getting too hype over this, bro. This reminds me of that scene from the Batman, bro. Stop it.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Oh. Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your
talking,
body.
Bro.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ah! Yeah, he's built different. He's terrifying, bro. This man is the ultimate human weapon.
Sir, do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh my.
Don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready.
Whoa, bro. Weird. I got something for y'all. I got something for y'all though. I ain't finna be messing with no lady. Come on now, bro. This has some kind of human decency. Did y'all hear that crack? I broke that man's neck. Are you finna go back up here? Sorry, because I saw we could do something with this. Oh my goodness!
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Yeah, you really should, because I just took care of your guys.
Instantly. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Oh my God! I broke his nose! This man Scarecrow in the back.
Find me, Batman. I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
Yeah, this man hasn't been a major threat since Arkham Asylum, bro.
I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. Try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No!
I wonder what he saw.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Does he have a tattoo? Could have sworn she had a tattoo, y'all. She doesn't, it's just the plants. Oh my God, y'all.
What
tell
you
me
doing
she
here?
Know what?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
My goodness. Oh my God. Let me stop.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Stop.
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. But to get that together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea.
I always thought...
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games.
Let me not say that.
And when I came to...
No, it's that month. It's that month, y'all. I always thought Poison Ivy and Harley were
cute. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
Harley and Ivy, that's where it's at, y'all.
Nature.
If y'all don't agree, y'all can fight me over that. I don't care. I kill her. Whoa! Back to the gameplay.
Will he ever learn?
My bad. I love y'all. YouTube, don't demonetize me. Please. Man.
You're coming with
I
me.
I told y'all he's built different.
You only had to ask.
It only took him about 5.2 seconds to get out of that, bro. This man is gonna start punching rockets, bro. Watch. Oh my god.
Target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Do you really have me cornered?
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Who is that?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. The Tuck was one.
Oh, this game is too smooth, bro.
Millimeter cannon operational. Fire suppressor engaged.
Wow, bro. That's easy, huh?
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
All right, I got you. How do you... It said do something to strafe, but it's not working. How you strafe? Oh, here come the tanks. Whoa! Ow, okay. Behind me, okay. Got you. Stop it. My upper lip's getting itchy, bro. Stop. Out of here, bro. This man literally has trunk seats.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I love how she doesn't try and fight him because she knows he's gonna leave regardless.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Whoa, bro. The voice acting for this really do be killing these lines, bro. Get this out of my way. This game went game of the year. Somebody please tell me. I need to know. I wonder how much the repairs cost for this entire time.
It's Batman!
Y'all better not shoot me!
Are you kidding me? I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Alright.
Who taught you to drive?
Man! Can you drive? Plant woman? God, bro. Let me remind y'all. Just saying, bro. Did y'all hit that like button yet? Did y'all subscribe? I know y'all ain't gonna leave a comment, so I'm not even gonna ask.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
I already honestly, broke your arm. Shut up, boy.
Why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
That's what I'm... Thank you, Ivy. Ivy's the nicest. Ivy and Harley are the nicest two rogue gallery in the bro.
Well, look who it is. Ivy.
That dude came all the way from Arkham Asylum, bro. How are you still alive, bro?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
At least you're safe. Wayne Tech, bro. Are you joking?
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Not really. I kinda...
Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
Didn't I beat you in Arkham Asylum, though? Arkham Batman. Yes, sir. I'm trying to see the knee pads. This is my favorite Batman right here, so I guess I'm gonna equip the skin for him. Showcase character, showcase vehicles, okay. Robin. Alright, continue the story, let's do this. Oh. Look at him, bro. Ben Affleck, bro.
Fernandez, it's Gordon.
Never seen him up close before.
After you've finished searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop, lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Brother Tweakin's weekend.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car's performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, he's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius.
I definitely think you'd stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Gotham, I have sent this for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick up warm flesh from Gotham's bones.
I like this suit. It looks so nice.
You are under my protection.
Wait, yes.
To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman.
Wow!
That's cool. That was glowing too.
And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin.
Identity confirmed.
What? Oh. Computer.
In the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we've been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Especially in this outfit. Where are we going? That way, we're doing that. Oh, now we're going up there. Cool. What are we doing now?
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. As soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
Okay. I want to dive off a ledge while running. What? We can do that? Nah, I gotta do that again. I have to do that again. That was just weird. Batmobile is 60 takedown. Oh, wow. He really threw him up and shot him with the Batmobile. This game is crazy. I gotta stop playing this before I get too into it. If y'all enjoyed the video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. 5 likes for a part 2 for this one. Because this game, goated. Without further ado, see you in the next one.